Hi, this is Bob from Plugable Technologies. What I'd like to do today is give a quick overview of how to change the audio output settings within the Google Meet video conferencing application. So let's jump right in. What you're seeing is the desktop of my Dell laptop, and I'm already in a Google Meet video conference by myself with my camera turned off because this is just a demonstration. Now, normally, if I were in a video conference, I could hear the participants through the speakers built into my laptop, or if my laptop had it, which this one does, a headphone jack built into the laptop. Now, where it becomes something that's important to consider is when you have more than one way to have audio come out of your system. Now, in this case, I have our pluggable UD3900 docking station connected to the laptop. You can't see it, but it's there. And it has an audio output jack, which I can also connect speakers or headphones to. So where it becomes important is, depending on my preference, where I want to hear audio from my participants. Do I want it to come out through the laptop or come out through the docking station? So the way to change that is pretty simple. I can come down here to these three dots that are called More Options. Click on that. From the menu that appears, click on Settings. And within settings, the default category that's highlighted is audio, which works out well for this demonstration. And we have two choices for a microphone for what's going to take in audio so the other participants can hear me. But in this case, we want to focus on speakers. Where's the audio going to come out when they are speaking on the other end? And when I click on that, I've got multiple choices. I've got four of them here. Speakers / headphones, Realtek high definition audio, which refers to the audio device built into my laptop for the speakers or built-in headphones. Or I have speakers pluggable audio, which represents the pluggable docking station. I can just explicitly pick on which one I want. If I wanted the sound to come out through the laptop, I can click here. If I wanted to come out through the docking station, I can click on pluggable audio, and it's all set. So hopefully you find that useful, and thank you for watching.